I find shelter, and then what? Where could I go? If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house! Oh, no. Charlie? No. Charlie! Please. Please! Charlie! Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't... Emily! Emily! Good. Good boy. What a mess. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. I should close that window before snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Go now. I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him. Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here! Odin? Bert, is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! The wall! This is Asgard! Hold on! I'm coming! Oh! You don't seem friendly. Sign of Fimbulwinter. I'd better keep heading towards the wall. You could have led me around those. Be the craziest thing I've ever done, but if that's what it takes to change Father's fate. Hey, Bert, Where'd you go? Hold on! I'm coming! She's gotta find a way through. Everything I came to Asgard for is on the other side of that wall. There you are! What am I gonna say to Odin? Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess. But it doesn't mean I, like, serve you now. Not in a foretold by prophecy kind of way. Bet it's safe from the other side of that wall. Wait, how do I get past the wall? I never came up with a mere story about Hrimthyr. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Frey about it, and I didn't think to ask. Hold on, that was Frey at the house. Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki. Father would just burn this away with his blades. But what can I do? Halka! Huh. Maybe that sigil magic on my bow can help. What did Brock say? If I could just get that fire to spread to the bramble. Gonna need a better angle on that fire. No way up from here. Better figure a way through that bramble. There we go. Welcome.